Mess that one up. There we go. Now we've got to do some stuff to get this gold key. Jesus Christ. Awesome. Alright, we'll go with a shotgun, I think. Pick up some more ammo for it. Damn. Show your boots. God damn it. Just spam it. That'll do. What's that done then? Oh, let's open these gates. Okay. Which I think I should get a large med pack after that. Right. Ow. Maybe not so much on the edge. Okay, maybe I need to be on the edge. What? There we go. Boulder. Fake out. Fake doors. Yeah, okay. Good out. Ah, crap. Don't die. Please don't die. There we go. Which one was it? I think it was this one. No, wait, it's the next one down. Got the one from this one. There was some hidden stuff that I missed from this one anyway. Yeah, I completely missed this. Oh, crap. Got straightened out. Why didn't I say before any of that? Yeah, the wooden stick in the middle got me. Sliced me up. Oh, come on. Now enjoy your Baldur's Gate 3, Lizzie. Thanks for coming out. I think I'm gonna call it a night after I finish this level anyway. Yeah, I was doomed from the start there. Well, that was perfect. Positioning wise anyway. Just need to execute the jumps. Yeah, that didn't happen. There we go. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, still going strong. Hey, I've got the night off tonight, so... Going forward, I should have most Fridays off now. I was going to go out for a few drinks tonight, but... my mate's spending time with the missus instead. I saw a movable back there, so... Yeah, okay. Oh yeah, definitely. I've worked like God knows how many Fridays over the past like while. Hold up, I think... It's the other way around. I push it into this gap here. Oh no. I moved that movable before. To open up the gap. Alright, okay. Take on these clang clang doors. Let's save, eh? Oh, you're kidding me. Okay. Alrighty. Ah, come on. Give me a break here. All right. I'll take that. Oh jeez. Okay. Well, that was a waste. Let's reload that. Yeah, I... We ain't got a grenade launcher, have we? So... Oh crap, I've gone the wrong way. Let's reload that. So this was a door I opened earlier. Yeah, no wonder I knew, had no idea where it was. Right. Is that your lot? I think I got three. Yeah. Where's this gold key going? Oh yeah, I remember. I think it's a couple floors down from here. This isn't either. Next one down. Here we go. No, it definitely doesn't seem like TR1, that's for sure. And if I had the flip jump, it definitely wouldn't feel like TR1. Nenus. Let's pick up the note anyway. Use your compass to reveal the plaque. Remember, it always points towards north. North, east, north. How is it? NENWS. Nenwus. Alright. So. Save here. I think Angel walked it. Great. Yeah, so that's north. Then east. East is 2. North is 3. And we got west. 4. Two. Three. Four. And then south. There we go. Hey. How do you propose we get out of here, Batman? Ah, okay. Let's just do that then. And go right back down to the bottom and do it all again. Because why not? Got my disappointed face on right now. Oh, you are kidding me. Let me the hell out, man. Oh, you never know. Right. There we go. Fourth time's a charm, you know. And just like they say. Right. Oh wait. Hold up. Where's... Is it this way? Yeah, definitely gets them kind of vibes. Ah, this is it. This is it. This is the way. Here we go. Oh no, we need this. Let's go through these doors. Right, save. Right. We have four plaques, I think. Yes, we have four plaques. Oh, crap. Right, let's go finish this level. I'd imagine. Okie dokie. There we go. Chambers of Torture, done. Man, that took a long time. two more levels to go, but I think I'll probably have to save that for another night. Yeah, I've got to call it here. And it's start the next level. Yeah, that was a brutal level that was. I imagine it's only gonna get harder. So looking forward to that. Anyways, let's see if we can find someone to raid. Who we got? Okay, well, we'll raid that guy, Alexio. He's playing some Tomb Raider 3. No loads, no meds, all secrets. Yeah, definitely fancy a stiff drink. Yeah, I haven't raided Alexia for a while, so. Let's see how he's getting on. Anyways, I'll be back on Monday, I think, with my next stream. I think I'm working all the way through till next. Oh, I think days off are Wednesday and Friday, so yeah, I'll be back on Monday, probably with some more of this. Anyways, yeah, I've got two more levels left after this. I've got the fifth and there's six levels in this apparently, and I've just finished the fourth one, so probably got a couple more, well, a few more streams out of this, probably. At least three, I'd say. So, yeah, I shall see you all next time. Well, and I'll see you over at Alexia's stream if you're interested, anyway. All right, I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.